So it's a cold winter evening. How long will we have to run this shower before it's warm enough to get under? Let's find out. So that's nearly 5 liters of water that would literally go down the drain if I hadn't collected it.